Then there's all the TikToks telling Americans things like,
fucked.
I think the new American dream is to leave.
I'm 18 years old and I escaped America.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't have to escape America. That wall we're always debating isn't to keep you in. The New Republic just ran a story about the vulnerable minorities who want to flee America, including the author, a gay man trapped in the dystopian homophobic hellscape that is New York City.